Nursing Week begins today. This year's theme, Yes, This is Nursing, is an opportunity for nurses across our hospitals to share with others the unique skills and values we bring to nursing. To celebrate Nursing Week, we've gone to our hospitals and asked nurses to share how their role contributes to Yes, This is Nursing. Do you see any familiar faces?
Hi, I'm Andrea Shore, and I'm an occupational health nurse.
Hi, my name is Dagmar Freiwillig. I work in an ICU department.
Hi, my name is Katrina Manning. I'm one of the corporate clinical quality safety leaders here at Lakeridge.
I'm Janice Jones. I'm a nurse practitioner in the rehab program.
Hi, my name is Renee Bura.
My name is Ruby Virgin.
My name is Jean Jones.
Jessica LeBlanc, and I'm an RN in critical care.
I work with the most critically ill patients, and I try to advocate for them and their families.
Make sure the patients are safe and in the right area, and make sure the staff are well equipped and have everything they need to take care of their patients safely.
We look after patients requiring telemetry services and heart monitoring as well as medical needs.
I truly believe I work with an amazing team to collaboratively come together to focus on patient care through different initiatives that focus on the patient experience.
My nursing practice is quite complicated based on the rapidly evolving science that guides the practice, but it's the syndemics that drive stigma and discrimination that makes this work most interesting and unique.
Part of my role is to ensure the employees' immunizations are up to date and their immune status is known to most diseases in the community.
My role supports patient care by helping to put in place systems and processes that make it easy for us to do the safest and best thing for our patients.
We're working with the team to facilitate their discharge planning and get them home as soon as possible.
This is a special care nursery, and we are looking after the babies that need special attention regarding their breathing or feeding or any other problems they might have. And we work closely with the parents to get them ready to be discharged home.
As a dialysis nurse at Lakeridge Health Oshawa, we provide life-sustaining therapy to over 200 patients with kidney failure. Our patients expect to be comfortable while we provide safe, high-quality patient care.
My team and I provide clinical structure, insight, and education into process and technologies that affect patient care.
With each patient that comes into the OR for the procedure, we have them in the room with the surgeon, the anesthetist, the nurses. We check with them the procedure they're having, that it is the correct procedure, their allergies or any issues.
I advocate for my patient by being their voice when they're incapable of voicing their own opinions.